question number 28 from chapter integers. Question is write a pair of negative integers whose difference gives 8. Okay. हमको क्या निकालना है? कोई दो ऐसे negative numbers निकालने हैं जिसका difference कितना है? Difference should come as 8. Okay. Now, like suppose यहाँ कोई number है with the negative sign, फिर उसका difference लेना है हमको. Again we have one more number with a negative sign and we get the result as 8. यहाँ पे result क्या आ रहा है? 8. We have to find these two numbers. Okay. Like suppose if I take, मैंने randomly कुछ भी number सोच लिया है. Like suppose if I take this number as 10, आपका कुछ और भी answer आ सकता है. Suppose I've taken one of the number as minus 10. Okay. So let this number be, यहाँ पे we have to find this number. Okay. This is, suppose this number be minus 6, this will be plus 10, minus minus is plus 10, this is 8, so minus 6, this will be 8 minus 10, this will be equal to minus 2, okay, this means x will be equal to 2, okay, x kya aa raha hai, yahan pe 2 aa raha hai, we want a negative integer, this means it will be minus 2, ab ise check karke dekhte hain, minus 2, minus minus 10 is equal to minus 2 plus 10, this is equal to 8. Okay, here the answer will be minus 2 and minus 10. These are the two integers whose difference gives the answer as 8. Okay, here we complete question number 2a.